making me feel very old. We've been watching this event since it started, and I got to tell you, I am tickled pink to be part of. We are tickled pink to be part of the Rice Bowl. It is a tremendous event. These guys have all built in this area. It is, you know, it's a premier event. It's great in winter, and I would urge everybody to come out and see it. I'm going to be out there drinking Saranac and UC, of course. But they've just done a fantastic job, and it's doing things like this that make this community really good. And this is an event that is really good, and it showcases our area. We are going to have a party on October 10th to kick off the old sponsorship. It's going to be 6 to 9. We're going to be releasing our Long John Lager. So Long John Lager is so everybody's warm when they're up in the ice bowl. Bring your Long Johns. We are unveiling the new 2015 logo, and there's a video to go along with it. It is terrific, and it's worth seeing. The band is going to be Jeff and Molly. Tickets are open to the public, so we want everybody to come. It's $10 in advance, $15 the day of. And then tickets will be available at the brewery shop, online at AdirondackIceBowl.com and Saranac.com. So we would love to see you on the 18th. And more importantly, we'd like to see you up in Inlet for the event.